What comfort this sweet sentence gives. He lives who once was dead. He lives, my ever-living head. He lives to bless me.
Troubled heart.